Family members and friends gathered tonight to remember a KCK student killed over the weekend. Police say 17-year-old Ramon Bradley was shot near 3rd Street in Minnesota just after midnight Sunday morning. And KMBC 9's Diane Cho was at the vigil tonight. She is joining us live now with more. Diane?
Kelly, that vigil was held here off of Fairfax Traffic Way at the same location where Bradley's friends first pulled over after realizing he'd already been shot. Loved ones leaned on each other for support.
Where there is darkness, light.
As they wiped away the tears, dozens of people gathered here off of Fairfax Traffic Way to honor a life that was cut far too short.
You owe it to the community. You owe it to this mother. You owe it to Ramon. To call the police.
17-year-old Ramon Bradley, a senior at Schlagle High School, was leaving a party early Sunday morning when police say someone pulled up next to the car he was in and opened fire. Bradley's mother says there's not a day that passes that she doesn't think about her first love.
And I just want to know what happened. I want to know why.
While police are staying tight-lipped on the investigation, she says she doesn't believe that her son was the intended target.
That means that whoever they were targeting is still there, and that could be someone else's child, brother, sister, uncle, grandchild.
Pleading for the community's help to bring her son's killer to justice.
We all need to come together and just tell who it is or come forward. I would never wish anything that I'm going to go through or that I'm going through now on anyone else, ever.
And tonight, police need your help identifying the passenger seen in this stolen vehicle they believe was used in that shooting that night. If you know anything, you're asked to call the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline. Diane Cho, KMBC 9 News.
All right, Diane, thank you. Now, Ramon's mother tells us her son was staying in KCK with his grandparents so he could finish his senior year at Schlegel.